At the roundabout, take the second exit onto the E500. In about 2 miles, at the roundabout, take the fourth exit to merge onto the M6 towards the south.